This is Get Unstuck Radio episode 21, Idealist Solopreneur with Mutita Panmook.
Welcome to Get Unstuck Radio, the place to brainstorm with you on business and life strategy to get unstuck with system, automation, and delegation, and also to get clarity for sustainable business and lifestyle. I'm your host, Mutita Panmook. Let's get unstuck.
Hey, Mutita's here. Today, let's talk about Idealist Solopreneur. So Idealist Solopreneur is the very first characteristic of the solopreneur journey that extraordinarily by Mutita discover. And this is the information that we gather from strategy call and also the previous client experience as well. So let's get started so that you can know, are you an Idealist Solopreneur or not? So Idealist Solopreneur are those who just started. They just get out of the comfort zone for the first time. Everything is good, actually. Like, they are the most excited part of the solopreneur journey. A lot of ideas, a lot of vision, a lot of dreams. And they do have to establish some value for themselves and for their business. They have never have any audience. They not even have been showing up as themselves before. But they do have an idea. $1 million ideas, right? Yeah, they do have a lot of questions within themselves, whether this would work or not working. And those questions might make them become perfectionist. They quite procrastinate on they want to make this work. And they have been thinking a lot in their mind. They have a lot of curiosity about things regarding to business because this is the new things for them. But they do are very excited. This is like the most engagement part in the solopreneurship because they're still exploring, they're still making experiments on things, and they have vision that this will happen one day. It's just a few steps away. They have vision that they have a lot of money from this, they will earn back a lot of time, and they will have less stress from where they are right now. They might still studying, or they are working in their 9-to-5, or they are employee in any other types of form, or they are still freelancers. But right now they want to take that ownership position. They want to be a leader and they want to have their own business. While in the reality, things might not be like what they have been dreaming of. They not have that much money currently, and they didn't have that much free time because they still have to hustling and doing many things at the same time. And therefore, they do have quite a lot of stress. Is that resonate with you? So if this resonate with you, we would like to welcome you to Idealist Solopreneur characteristic from our experience, let's say. That is for today. I just want to tell you about the characteristic of the solopreneurship following up with the next four episodes. So this is the first episode of the solopreneur characteristic. There are three more of solopreneur journey. Looking forward to that and speak to you next time. Take care. Thank you for joining me for this episode of Get Unstuck Radio. If you enjoy the show, make sure you subscribe so you automatically get new show every week. I would love to if you left us the review. If you want to get unstuck, check my 5-step entrepreneur freedom formula for scaling your business without sacrificing your lifestyle at worldwideweb.extraordinarilybymutita.com/freedom. Speak then.